I have to unmute myself before I can start speaking. Hello, everyone. I'm so excited everyone's on early. So we're going to go ahead and get this party started because I respect you guys and I respect your time. And I know wherever you are, it may be chaotic with children running around naked, children needing to be fed, husbands needing to be fed, you needing to go to bed. So let's go ahead and get this party started. I am so incredibly honored and so excited and so grateful to be able to introduce to you guys our very, very special guest, Sheila Medina. She has been with Plexus for a long time, and her story is incredible. And I was able to go to our leadership training for Jules back in November, and she was one of the guest speakers. And there was something in her. Everything she was sharing, from her story to belief being built to the way that she operates and the way that she talks to people. I mean, she signed somebody, I think, didn't you, like somebody from the hotel spa? I mean, just incredible. And she is so down to earth, and you do not feel pressured in any way. The way that she speaks to you is just the lady next door. And there was a point in our conversation back in November that she gave me chills. And I don't know if she's going to talk about that tonight, but I certainly hope she will. And so I'm going to just pass it off to Sheila. This is being recorded. Sheila, take it away.
Well, thank you, Emily. That was so sweet of you. You know, I kind of think it's already happening. Wouldn't you agree? Like, you know, I will tell you a little bit about my story. I'll tell you a little bit about what Emily's referring to. Just this past year, I happen to go to all the Jewel trainings. I don't have to stay the entire duration, but I go to all of them. And it's just so fun because this past year, before all of this happened this year, I just felt a trembling going on with Plexus. I felt like we were on the verge of something so big. Now, I didn't know anything of that, of what was going to happen this year, but man, we were prepared. Would you not agree? I mean, we were prepared for everything that's happened to us this year so far, and I'm excited that this little bit of, well, we all just had to stick around the house for a little while and didn't have anything else to do but certainly surfing on the net has helped Plexus tremendously. So I do want to take you back, though, because there's one thing I do know with about most people that come into Plexus. I get this the most. Oh my gosh, if I had just started when you started. Oh my gosh, now tell me who I would be or where we would be and where my team would be. Well, let me just tell you, sisters, and there's some brothers on the phone too. Let me just tell you, you probably wouldn't have stuck it out. I'm going to be honest with you. Talking about some hills and valleys, I had mountains. I mean, the big ones, okay? And so there was lots of mountains to hurdle, go over. And, you know, we went over and through and around and the whole nine yards. But there was a lot. We had, you know, we didn't have any materials that we have today. We didn't have any of the people in place that we have today. We certainly didn't have Jules trainings. We certainly didn't have teams large enough to where we could just go speak to a certain team. So let me take you back 12 years. I can't believe it's been 12 years. And how appropriate that this month is October, and we are kind of letting people know, guess what? We used to be just a breast health company. I mean, can you believe it? When I joined Plexus, I have to tell you right now, I had no intentions of working the business. How many times have you heard anybody say that? I had no intentions of working it as a business, but I'm telling you for fact, the reason I had no intentions to work it as a business is because they didn't have a business, okay? They had one product, and it lasted you 10 years. What were you going to do with that? What were you going to do with that, right? But here's what I'll tell you. If it hadn't been for that breast kit, I probably wouldn't have taken a second look at Plexus. I was looking for a mission. I was looking for a cause, and I did it all to promote my other business that I was actually in. And I thought, oh my gosh, I know lots of women, and this breast kit's going to get me in places that I can't get in with my other business. So that was my big plan. Only didn't I realize that there was a much bigger plan out there, and that Plexus was actually going to turn into quite the passion for me. So I am going to take you back to where we just had a breast kit. And a few months later, we introduced, at the time it was called Dr. Spencer's Breast Cream. You now know it as body cream. And so we had a kit and a cream. We were smoking, right? We had something that you could at least buy every month. But we still had the 10-year kit. And we knew it wasn't going to take us far, but it didn't really matter to me because I was just using Plexus as some way to get me in the door to other places, right? And then something happened. I got a call from Tarl. If you don't know who that is, that's our CEO. And Tarl called me and he said, hey, as the top ambassador of our company, I'd like you to try a product. Well, first, let's just back up. How did I become the top? Because I really didn't have a dream of any kind that I was at the top. I helped them put a little sheet together that was called back then, the three, and then it turned into the power three, and then it went to me plus three, and now you just know it as, you know, everything needs to be revolving around the three, because I knew that their first rank was silver, and I thought, well, even if I'm just going to diddle-daddle with a breast kit, I at least want to be a silver, so I got three people to jump on with me. And interestingly enough, I had purchased four breast kits the prior month. Bam, just like that, I was the top ambassador. So let me just tell you, it didn't take much 12 years ago to become a top ambassador. But I was excited because they sent me this thing to drink. And the only thing they told me about it was that it was plant-based. And they said, look, we want you to try this drink, and we want you to drink it every day and report back to us what it does for you. Now, I'm going to be honest. I don't know exactly where all of you are from, but you can probably tell that I'm a little bit from the South, and it's already, you know, 8:30. And, you know, when I start getting later into the evening, I sound a little bit more Southern than I do during the day. And I do talk fast for a Southerner, but it gets a little Southern when it gets later at night. And so I'm from Mississippi. I live in Ocean Springs. That's right on the Gulf Coast, the Gulf of Mexico. So I live in between New Orleans and Pensacola, if you know anywhere about where that might be on the map. And so I live on the coast, and there's only three directions from my house, thank goodness, because I'm directionally challenged when I go anywhere in the middle of the United States, because I'm like, just show me where the water is and I can get to where I need to be. And so some states, of course, don't have an ocean around them. But anyway, it was interesting because I must have had gullible wrote across my forehead. They're like, hey, let's just send it to the Southern gal. She'll do anything. And so they sent me this drink in a white packet in a plastic jar and said, hey, mix this up and drink it. So I did. And I started drinking it, and I realized that I started sleeping better. And I started feeling better. And yeah, I lost a few inches and I lost a few pounds and I had a little extra pep in my step. And I was just kind of getting happier. You know, I was just being a happier person. And my friends started to notice. And here's what happened. My friends asked me, hey, what are you doing? And I said, well, I'm taking this stuff. And they're like, well, what is it? And I'm like, well, I don't know. It's just this stuff. And it's plant-based. I know that much because that's what they told me. And they're like, yeah, but Sheila, like, what are you doing? I'm like, I don't know. But I promise you, when I do figure it out, I'll share it with you. So 3 months later, that was in July of 2009. And in September of 2009, the day after Labor Day, we introduced Plexus Slim. And then it kind of turned into the little pink drink. But here's what I thought. I was like, maybe what happened to me was, you know, just a one-off. I'm going to get some friends to try it. And so I got a few friends to try it. And the next thing you know, they're losing a little weight. Their sugar levels are starting to balance out a little bit. Some things that were happening to them that, well, we can't compliantly say anymore. But I'm telling you what, it was happening. And I saw it right in front of my face and it was happening. And I was like, oh my gosh, I need to tell everybody. People need to know about this product. There are people wishing and praying that they have what I have in my hands right here. I can't keep this a secret. So that's kind of my motto, is don't keep it a secret. I say that because I got my mom on Plexus and she lost a few pounds and she likes to go to two places, and that's Sunday school and to get her hair done. So the beauty shop, that's what she calls it. It's not even a salon. It's a beauty shop. Her beauty shop and Sunday school. And I was like, Mother, I'm really surprised that your girlfriends at church are not asking you about your weight loss. She said, I'm not telling them my secret. She wanted them to think that she was on this horrendous diet, doing these hard, you know, just so excruciating. And she's just drinking this little pink drink every day, right? And so I realized, oh my goodness, people may be keeping this a secret. And so we had to tell the masses. But so that year, in December 15th, 2009, I decided to go full-time with Plexus. I called my other company and resigned right there on the phone in the parking lot of a mall, like crazy. Like crazy. Why would I do that? I've been with them for 15 years and I just call them up, say, hey, I'm done. I'm going to resign today. And thank goodness the person on the other end, she must have been new or something because all she said is, okay, I'll fax you that paperwork over and you sign it and send it back. I'm like, okie dokie. And it was kind of crazy, right? And that helped them open up countries. I had all the things, you know, that were pink and I had all the things. But anyway, it was easy. It was easy to quit, so I knew that must have been a sign of some kind. And so I immediately called Tarl and said, hey, I think I'm going to go full-time with you guys. And he was like, well, all righty. I'm like, okay, good enough. Bye. I had to go in the mall to see somebody. I was recruiting him that day. And so I called back just a few minutes later because I realized that the one IT person, we had five people working at the office, and the one IT person, I remembered I needed to ask him a question. So I called back and he answered, well, hello, Miss Full-Time Plexus Ambassador. And I was like, well, how do you know I went full-time? That just happened like 3 minutes ago. He said, are you kidding? He said, we all had to do this high five and say we got our first one. Little did I know that I was just the only first person that went full-time with Plexus. And so I knew that I was on a mission, though. And the only way that I was going to make any money was I had to share this product with other people, and we had to get testimony. So for the entire year, 2010, we worked on getting people's testimonies. We worked on people sharing their testimonies and telling the world what Plexus was doing for them. And so January 2011 come along, I got a call from corporate, and they're like, hey, you're really close to going Emerald. I'm like, yeah, but what does that pool look like? Because there's just a few of us, right? And so, and they're like, no, it's good. Go ahead. Go Emerald for us. And so I was, okay. So 60 days later, I became the first Emerald ambassador. And then the following year, we actually added a position, which was Sapphire. And I became a Sapphire in 2012. And then 2013, I became a Diamond. But that's the year that I had a huge revelation. And the revelation is that this was not going to be my dream job, something that I was so passionate about, if I didn't take people with me. And that's the last time that I wanted to be on the stage first of anything or the only anything. That was no longer my goal. My goal was to see how many people I could help, whatever that may look like, so that they could achieve their goals. And you know, everybody's goals are different. Everybody's success looks different to everybody. So, but that was my goal, is to help everyone be their version of success. And you know, it was something amazing because I got on stage and I said, okay, this is it. This is the last time I'm going to be on stage by myself. I don't want to be here by myself again. I'm challenging you people. And there was just a couple thousand people in the room. And to become, you know, I don't want to be on stage a Diamond by myself. And the following year, we had 32 people join me on stage as a Diamond. But what that meant was, and I don't know how many of you caught the call tonight, it was called the Fireside Chat with Tarl and Alec. Did any of you guys see that? One of the questions they asked Tarl is, if you had to go back and do it all over again, what would be the most important, the product, the business, or culture? And I was sitting there with my fingers crossed saying, I think I know what he's going to say. He better say this, right? And he said, product. Because if you don't have a product, you don't have a business that can create the culture that we have. Now, do some people lead with the business? Of course they do, and that's fine. Because eventually, people have got to love the product, right? If we don't fall in love with a product or share the product, then we don't have a business, and then we can't create the culture that we have today. So I am so thankful that I had Gullible wrote across my forehead, and I tried that pink drink without asking not a single question about what was in it. And you know what? Today, I know what's in it, but I don't need to know what's in it because my belief level is through the roof. My belief level in our product and our company and our compensation plan and network marketing as a whole, especially since we're doing it the way it should be done, and mostly myself, those are the areas that we have to work on, right? I mean, the product's doing its job. The company's doing their job. If you've ever received a direct deposit, anybody ever got a direct deposit from Plexus? Then you believe in the comp plan, right? And then, of course, network marketing. Oh my goodness, have you ever in your entire life shared anything with anybody, a restaurant, a boutique, a movie, all the things, but they're not sending you deposits, are they? But Plexus does. Plexus says, if you'll share this, we'll reward you. So we believe in network marketing. The only thing we have to work on is us. That's the only thing that holds us back from being our true version of success. And that's us. You know, that's me and that's you. And our self-doubt and our self-belief that creeps in because we listen to somebody say something. Are you kidding me? Here we are in 2020. We've never in our wildest dreams ever thought we'd ever see a year like this. And you know what? They can question me all the way to the bank because this year has been fantastic for our company. Right? And I don't think you thrive like we have thrived this past year unless you have a couple things and that you're doing right. So the only thing we have to work on, guys, is us. I used to tell people all the time, you know, when that self-doubt keeps creeping in or whatever, why don't you make the change? Why don't you be the one that changes everything? You know, why don't 25 years from now, somebody's sitting around the Christmas table and they're like, oh yeah, my Aunt Emily was in one of those things. I think she made a ton of money. I heard it was great. Why don't you be the one that changes what your family and friends think of Plexus or of just you and what you can do? Because, you know, success, it is different for everyone. And success could be exactly what you need in your life to give back to others. You know, there's a lot of things that come with success, and it's just not money. People respect people that have success. And remember, success looks different to everybody. I'm not saying you have to be a diamond to be successful. You can be successful in whatever you're doing, your life, the way you share the product, how you conduct yourself. Everything can be a version of your success. But if you don't do it, then who's there to blame? Who can we blame? Nobody but ourselves, right? And I don't like the blame game. It's a horrible, horrible place to be in. I want to be the topic around somebody's table that says, I wonder how much money that girl that sold that pink drink was making. I want them to talk about it. I want to know. I want them to say, can you believe that she kept that weight off even after she was 60 years old? I mean, can you believe it? I want them to talk about me. I sure do. And here's the sad part is most people are not talking about you. We just think they are, right? And so they're not really talking about you, but if they are, it better be good because I'm going to set a good example. I'm going to leave some type of success. You know, I have grandchildren and they'll say, oh, are you doing Plexus? They don't even know what Plexus is. I mean, she's 3, right? But I mean, she knows that Mimi is doing something important. And she'll stick her little face at my office door and she'll be like, Mimi, when you get done, I'm here, right? So, you know, it's so fun to be in charge of your life. It's so fun to be the one that makes a difference in your family. And that could be your family, extended family, friends and family. And of course, the person you thought that was going to do this business with you and they're not. So what? So what? They're lost, right? They will one day. Look, I've got people that's watched me 7, 8, 9 years. Oh, it must be working now. You think? Yeah, you think? So don't worry about the people that say no. Take care of the people that say yes. So I don't know how long I have, so I'm going to leave you with some things. Is that good? I'm celebrating a lot this year. I'm celebrating being with Plexus since 2008. September was an anniversary for me. I'm celebrating October Breast Cancer Awareness. I'm so excited today. My sister is actually a survivor of breast cancer this year. It's been a tough year, and she's been a survivor. And today, her doctor told her, go ahead and try that Plexus Slim Microbiome and Collagen. I'm so excited today. She called me on her way home, and I sent her the fact sheet. I said, no. You tell your doctor what you want to take. I said, we'll start with this and see what she says. And she said, yes, go for it. Are you kidding me? My sister had both breasts removed, stage almost 4 breast cancer. So many rounds of chemo and radiation, I can't even keep up with it. I mean, it was awful, awful to see people go through this, right? But you know what the best part was? Is I could be there. I could be there for every round of chemo, every round of radiation. You need a place to stay, you stay at my house. I can work around you. And unfortunately, COVID, I missed the last couple of rounds. I missed a ringing the bell. Can you believe that? I missed a ringing the bell, but that's okay. She sent a picture and sent it to me. So, but she rang that bell, and she's going to start her Slim this week. And I'm excited because I know that my family can benefit more than just one way. With me being a Plexus ambassador, right? So, do you realize if we weren't having a pandemic right now, that we'd have over 1,000 jewels in Hawaii? Do you know that we've had over 400 jewels this year? That's crazy, you guys. Crazy. So what are you doing to make a difference? All right, so why Plexus? I'm going to give you 5 reasons of why Plexus, okay? And of course, you probably know most of this stuff, but sometimes you just need to hear it again. So is that okay? All right, great. Why Plexus? First is because we're a health and happiness company. Who would not want to work for a company that has happiness in its name? Are you kidding me? Right. So what makes us a health and happiness company? Have you all been watching those wellness webinars? Oh my gosh, they're fabulous. They are fabulous. If you haven't watched any, go back and watch some. We beg pharma now, they're getting them to us every day of the week except Sunday. Well, unless you're, and you can, if you only speak Spanish, Wednesday's for you, right? So it's amazing that we have these wellness webinars. You know, they're taking time every single day and doing these wellness webinars for us. So I hope you're taking advantage of those. Our medical advisory board, oh my goodness, have y'all seen those doctors? They know what they're talking about. They didn't have a piece of paper that they had to put a green stamp on it to remember to say plant-based. They know what they're talking about, right? They're smart. I mean, we have the nutritionist from NASA on our medical advisory board. It's crazy, right? Our products are of highest quality. If you've ever been, one day you will be at corporate. When all this is over with, I know each and every one of you will get a chance to tour corporate. And there's this place. You know, I don't ever watch this, but I know about it. That CSI series, you know, where the people are in like the white coats and all the things. We have a place like that at Plexus. Like they test all the lots to come in to make sure they are tested. So, you know, we're the real deal, people. We are the real deal. Testimonies, testimonies, testimonies. You know, you could tell me about all the scientists and you could tell me about all the medical advisory boards and you could tell me all the things. But when I have someone that comes up to me and says, today I played in the park with my kids. And I have to think about that for a minute because it probably has a much bigger meaning than what I'd ever dreamed of. And it always does. And the answer is because, see, normally I sat on the bench. But today I played in the park with my kids. And if that doesn't do something for you, you're in the wrong business. Because I'm going to tell you something. When you see people's lives change right in front of your eyes, it's pretty miraculous. It truly, truly is. With something that's natural, that won't hurt you, can only help you. Number 2, leadership. Oh, y'all. At corporate, we have some pretty powerful people. You may not know who they are yet, but I'll tell you what, the industry does, and don't tell anybody I said this, but other companies are so jealous of us right now because we have got the best people in the best positions with us, okay? Right, she is a pretty good start for a good leader. I agree 100%. So we have the right people in the right places, you guys. That's so huge because we could be working our fingers to the bone, but if we don't have the corporate people in the places of leadership where we need them, there's not very, very far we can go, but we do. Right now, we are staffed to the max with the most amazing leadership. Even in our other countries, their leaderships are amazing. So our executives, all of them are such phenomenal people in their very own rights. Number three, Plexus the company. Do y'all realize that we just ranked number 23 in the Direct Selling News Association, number 23, 1 month before we opened up Mexico? Before we opened up Mexico, we were number 23 worldwide. Okay, 2 years ago, we opened Canada. A year ago, we opened up Australia, and we're 23 worldwide. Like, excuse me? How does that even happen? Because we have good products, because we have the great leadership, because we're a health and happiness company, because we have all the right things in the right places. So it's pretty exciting because I'll be honest with you, I know several of the companies that rank in that number 1 to 22, some of them are in 30, 40 other countries. We're in 4 besides the one you're sitting in today, the US, Canada, New Zealand, Australia, and Mexico. That's it. And we got that ranking before Mexico. We've been in the industry for over 10 years, and you guys may or may not know this, but most networking marketing companies do not last 5 years. That's another reason why when people say, oh, if I got in, well, maybe not, because most companies don't last 5 years. We just hit the 12-year mark and the 10 years since Slim has been introduced. So pretty exciting stuff to be around for 10 years and be a legacy, debt-free. Are you kidding me? If you weren't on that huddle, fireside huddle today, 40% of the revenue that Plexus comes in, okay, so Plexus 100% of revenue, okay? 50% comes back to us in commissions. The other 50% goes to the company. 40% of that 50%, after people are paid, that's what I think, don't quote me on that, but somewhere around the one, 40% gets reinvested in Plexus. Reinvested, you guys. That's why we can do things that other companies can't do. That's why we can stand with our heads held high because nobody has a jet with their name on it, okay? Nobody has those things. We are real people, real results, with real people running our company that are just as passionate as we are. Number four, the compensation plan. You guys, if you have not taken advantage of that $9.95, you're probably asking, why would we not give it free? People don't appreciate free. Have you figured that out yet? People don't appreciate free. Free says, must not be worth much. But $9.95 says you're getting the deal of a lifetime. We understand that this is a very strange year for most people, and we want to make sure you get the deal of a lifetime. $9.95. To start a business. Nowhere can you do that. Nowhere. And then, if you think about it, all you do is order your own pack. There's no inventory. There's no delivering. There's no stocking and the whole nine yards. We don't even have a pack that'll get you a rank, by the way. If you haven't noticed, everybody starts out the same. You either have a $99 welcome pack or a $199. You don't get to buy a $1,000 pack and have a label or have a rank. We don't play that. We have a compensation plan that pays you what you deserve. I think more than what we deserve. It's so rich and so generous. All you have to do is do your part to get to get paid. And you guys, sometimes money, especially being a Southerner, we just don't talk about money. This is the only time I get to talk about money. But I'm going to tell you something. It makes the world go around. We all have to work for one reason or another. If we didn't need to work, then we wouldn't be worried about it, right? But for whatever reason, we get this funny feeling about getting paid. the way I look at it, the more money I make means the more people we have helped along the way. So bring on the bigger money, because that just means more people are benefiting from our business or from our product or what, or maybe even both, right? So to get paid weekly and monthly, do you know how many people, this $25, I hope you guys are really zoning in on that each one reach one that we're doing this month. Do you know what $25 plus another $20 from your business building bonus could do for a family? $45 in 1 week. Do you know what that could do for a family? You maybe have to take yourself back, but I bet you every one of us can remember when $45 meant something. When $45 could take your family out to eat. I used to tell a story about back when the commission structure was just a little bit different. You would make $24.88 when you sponsored someone. And I would ask a crowd of people, who made $24.88 this week? And people would raise their hand. I'm like, let's go to Pizza Hut. They have a salad bar. Let's go. We can afford it this week, right? And Tara would love that because it was real life. Sometimes we get so sidetracked that we don't realize $45 can change somebody's life. And you could be a part of that. So never, never doubt what you can do to help other people thrive, okay? Number five, momentum. Well, we're here, folks, and this is what it looks like. And if there was ever a right time to be in the right company, it's here, it's now, and you are a part of it. We're gonna look back in a couple years, and when other people are going, oh gosh, remember 2020? We're gonna be like, remember 2020? Holy cow, it was amazing for our business. We helped people. People finally realized that they needed to be healthy. It took you a year like 2020 for people to figure out they need to be healthy. Our probiome 5 meant something. Our prebiotics meant something, right? And they wanted to do it naturally. Oh my gosh. So you're totally in charge of your own destiny. And Plexus is simply the vehicle to help you reach your goals and dreams. I'm going to say that again. You are totally in charge of your destiny. And Plexus is simply your vehicle to help you reach your personal goals and dream. Are you driving? Do you have the keys in the car? Is the motor revving? Does yours look like a sports car? Does yours look like a Rolls Royce? What does it look like? Does it look like a motorcycle? I don't care. Whatever it is, get in it and go, because we're on a road to success and we want to take everybody with us. If you don't bring people with you, this is not as fun as it can be. I promise you, it is so much more fun when you bring people with you. This is not a business where only you go to the top. Heck no, everybody can go to the top, whatever the top looks like for you. So I always say this, people join network marketing for 3 reasons. One is financial, and you can truly be financially blessed. You truly, truly can. Number 2 is time freedom. Well, it's 8:30 and I can be on a call if I want to, right? By the way, I'm only dressed from the waist up, in case you were wondering. I have on my pajama pants. Come on, I'm just like you. I know the reason I'm only seeing heads. I don't know what you got on from the waist below, and none of us need to know, right? So my husband, just a few minutes ago, he goes, you look odd. I'm like, well, I know, I took my jeans off and my pajama pants on, but I gotta stay dressed for a little bit longer, right? So time freedom is fantastic. And we get to realize that when you have a successful business, you'll see what time freedom really means to you. But here's the real reason that I think that people get into network marketing. Yes, it is financial. Yes, it is time freedom. But the reason that they stay here is because of the lives they can change along the way. Whether it's $45, $450, $4,500, or $45,000, whatever that may be, that's why you'll stay, is because you will realize that you are changing people's life one product at a time, one deposit at a time, whatever it takes. You're in charge of your destiny. Get out there and help people, because people are desperate right now. They want to be helped. They may not be saying it, but they're going to bed praying and wishing and hoping for it every single night. And you could be their answer. So don't you dare keep this a secret, because you have the power to change people's lives. So take advantage of it and power up. Thank you, Emily.
Sheila, that was awesome. That was awesome. I don't even want us to have time for a Q&A because I know it's already 8:35, but I feel like you just hit the nail on the head with all of the things. And I mean, just the belief, and she didn't even get to the depth of her story. And like she said, she's not able to share, you know, with compliance, the amount of testimonies that she saw. Whenever we were together for Jewel training, she did go into some of that. And that, it was so belief building. And that is what continued to drive her. Did you guys hear her say that she had been with a company for 15 years? You were like at the top of the company. You were doing very, very well. And she just called and said, okay, I'm done. Because she saw something so special with the products, with the leadership, with the company, and with the compensation plan. And I love it. I love that we can have all demographics, all ages, all genders coming alongside, linking arms, and doing this together. Sheila has some incredible training that I really encourage you guys to go and watch on YouTube. She has one that's really great called The Power of Three, and that's all about duplication. And that's all about what we are doing here, sharing and sharing. And you know, the one, I'll end it with this. One of the things that I really loved at Jewel Training, she was talking about how it's so easy for us to get intimidated when we share. We feel like we need to know all of the things. But did you guys hear what she was saying? People are asking her what she was saying. She's like, I don't know. I don't know what I'm taking, but it's good. And it's helping me with this. And then she said that whenever she does sip and sees, she doesn't do anything big and fancy. She gets out 2 water bottles and she's talking to her people and she opens up a slam right in front of them, pours into the water bottle so they see how it's done, shakes it up, pours it into a little solo cup. Tell me, what do you think? What do you think? And I mean, just simple. She's not overcomplicating it. She is making it simple. And so I encourage all of us to go and watch The Power of Three. Go and watch Sheila's trainings. Go and listen to her Diamond Doc, her testimonial. She is a pioneer here with Plexus, and she is a huge part of why Plexus is the way that it is. And so I just am so grateful for you coming and sharing and building our belief and letting us know a little bit more about the history. But also just the passion behind a woman who has been very successful with 2 network marketing companies and why this company, this community, these products are far above anything else. You guys, thank you so much for jumping on tonight. Accountability group, girls. Let's go ahead and get out of this link and then go back and click the exact same link. And we'll see you guys back in about 2 minutes. Accountability girls. Sheila, thank you so, so much. Everyone have a great night. Bye.
Bye-bye.